matters. Words. Big.
Important.
Man's words.
Big.
Important.
Man's
words.
Big. Important.
Man's
words. Big.
Continue.
Man's words.
Yes, for that.
Big.
Important. Man's
words. Forgetting something that has been experienced in the past. And constructing life or forgetting is pathological.
Big.
Important.
Man's.
He is very right. But I wish he could also tell us how many people he has violated and left behind with a pathological
word.
Traumatic experience can lead a person to forget. He should also tell how many women he met with such traumas from his neighborhood, his friends with his girlfriend, the students he lectured at the university, and the other people in the newspaper. Unfortunately, he is wrong when he says remembering leads to avoid choosing the same car twice. The person who remembers would never make the same mistakes.
I remember. That doesn't stop me from being at ease again. I don't forget. But does that protect me from other big old men?
I am trying to explain it all. But somehow the society doesn't care
people like us. And while this respected men have destroyed the lives of ordinary women,